So basically, I'm gonna show you how to make cactus farm. Yes, yes. Basically, though, you might be asking why am I in goblin armor? And building a cactus farm during email, but we don't talk about that. So this is how you build one, basically. So first, I made like a don't question, ignoring slayer. Why did I build it so high? Oh, because of this. Okay. So what you want to do, if you don't know already, probably just want to build like a 2-block farm. So for example, do I have any blocks? Wait, am I a liar? Okay, 3 blocks because I have slabs, but if I do it on top of slabs, it'd be 2 blocks, right? Yeah, so just make it 2 blocks apart. Then place it in this order as an outline of insurance later. Wait, pretend like I have this outline already. Goes here. Let me destroy this. So, this is your outline. No, it's not. I feel like this is wrong. Because this is here. Okay. This is your outline. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then we get a lane. Now the reason why you want to have at least one open to mine like this is you're going to mine a cane like this. I'm an idiot, so I didn't move this lane over by one because I didn't think I would have enough space. But you can move the lane over by one. You can put the lane here as long as it's not lining up with that cactus. I'm gonna show you how to farm it basically if I don't screw this up. And I'll show you me planting rope, so yeah. We don't talk about that. I do need guardrails. It's probably a good idea. Now pretend like I was not being an idiot and put guardrails. If I do something like destroy this layer, I'd probably just make guardrails. I think you guys know what guardrails are. Across the perimeter. Here we go. Like this. Don't ask why I made a weed farm. Just make an area around so you have space. Like, I'm screwing it up, so. Yeah, just make guardrails before you do that. There are definitely some flaws in this that I made. Yeah, this is basically 30 wires to set up, just looks slightly more scuffed. Yeah, and once you're done with, let's say, this was the outline. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Make sure to build. So you do want to make a 1-block gap in front of everything. So for example, boom. Wait, yeah, I can count to 1. Yay. It's a miracle. It looks like 1 block. And then you just destroy this. Make sure this is open. And this is open, so I have to make a custom lane. I can just go like this. Although I still need guardrails anyways. You could probably also use this. That's probably, maybe I don't need guardrails, maybe just for this part I do. So yeah, I'm going to show you how to plant a layer. Okay, let me do that now. Basically, so it's gonna look something like, wait, am I stupid? I think I might be stupid. It's gonna look like this form. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ow, that hurt. And then you're school. Yeah, so just watch me do it. What?
God, is that amazing?
See you guys. Goodbye.